Celebrity Insider, Kandi Burruss makes sure to send her gratitude to fans who have voted for her on WWHL's Best Reunion Look. Did you vote for your favorite RHOA lady and her look? Thanks, everyone, for voting for me on #WWHL's poll for Best Reunion Look. I appreciate the love. I really thought all of the ladies looked great on episode 1 of the reunion. I have to thank my girls Hasa F. Glam, Tsujidi, Tetf, M. Nails, and everything _ for helping me pull this look together. Kandi captioned the video that she posted on her social media showing a WWHL with Andy Cohen clip. Kandi hands down Nini then Kenya then Marlo then Porsche then Neen, one of Kandi's fans posted. You looked absolutely gorgeous. Your makeup and hair were flawless, and that dress was everything, another one of her followers praised her looks, while one other said you did look the best and you're definitely better than the rest. #GodBless. A person wrote that Kandi is always classy and have beautiful dresses and her look is always flawless. Yes, Team Kandi, and one other commenter's opinion was that all the ladies look absolutely gorgeous and breathtaking, boom pow. But for me, from head to toe was Miss Burruss Tucker. Speaking of Tucker, Todd Tucker, Kandi and he have been enjoying a lovely vacation for their 4th anniversary, and they have been getting all kinds of surprise messages from fans all over the place.